parking place. Go ahead and crank it up and roll it out. Miller time?
Yeah.
42 Chevrolet panel truck. That's it. Alright, we got it all cleaned out. That's the back doors. They didn't chop the back doors, they just lowered them so the windows would stay the same.
Real good solid floor.
They chopped it 3¼ inches.
Not a bad job.
Came out of West Texas. They butchered up the front fenders, which we don't care. We're going to use these 37 Chevrolet truck fenders with a grille with bucket headlights. So we got two extra doors to fix it. That's the one they were chopping. It's a good hood, but we're not gonna use it. We use one to be a 37 Chevrolet. Good running board, solid.
My glove box lid.
Looks good.
This is the grille, the front end we're going to use. It's a late 30s, early 40s white truck, white motor company.